Welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be having a mukbang. This is pounded yam. It is actually pound dough. I didn't pound the yam literally. This is seafood okra. So I made this assortment of seafood and then some mackerel, fish, okra, veggies. I use spinach as well just to make everything juicy. This is Chapman. It's a Nigerian drink just made with Sprite, Fanta. Anyway, I have a video of how to make Chapman. It's normal cold water on the side of things just for digestion. So join me and come, let's eat. Bless us, Lord, that this is your gift which you're about to receive from your bounty through Christ the Lord. Amen. There's some cow foot in it as well. Shredded cow foot. Delicious. Thank you. So garnished with like so much types of seafood. I can see everything, squids, mussels, shredded cow foods. I don't know how I even put meat in this thing here, but it's just juicy. Like, and the mackerel fish, it was smoked before I put in the thing, and it's just like tasty, guys. And then the pepper. Sometimes people just make seafood okra that's like really juicy, really condimented, and eat it as a meal without swallow. But because this is the only meal I'm gonna have today, most likely I've had swallow with it. And now I'm going to just lick the soup and all the juiciness in it. A bit filled up, but I can't let this go. So yeah, come and let's finish the soup. Here's the fish. The bone of the fish is very easy to eat, so just eat it and get your calcium free of charge. And guys, yesterday I read on someone's caption that okra was good for sexual, or I don't know, maybe giving you like the urge to have sex or something. I don't know, but I know okra is a vegetable, so this is one of the most nutritious meals because you have all your seafood, which is fish, which has omega-3 and all that. I put cow food. I don't think cow food has any nutrients. I also added spinach and then my okra, which is the main thing, and spices and all that. So yeah, juicy, nutritious, and very tasty. Squids. Wash my hand. Usually we take some supplements after eating. This is vitamin C and this is vitamin D. Just that, take take it once a day. It's so much liquid after a meal. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching up to this extent of this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do and click the bell right beside the subscribe button. If you want me to subscribe to yours, let me know. I'll see you on the next episode. Bye bye.